Disha, welcome to Telly Tadka.
Hi. Before I started acting, I was into modeling. I'm a model. So at the age of 15, I started modeling with an agency called Delhi Model Management, which is a Paris ka agency, and it's got offices in Delhi and Mumbai both. So I'm from Delhi. So there, I used to go for shows from there, through Elite. So they just asked me once, are you interested in television? I said, what is it? She told me it's a Rajshri production show on Star Plus. It's like, okay, let's do the audition. She said, I'll mail you the script, just run to it and come. So I said, okay. I went there casually, did it, masti mein, ho gaya. And of course, who expects ki out of so many people, why, how you will get it? So same thought I had in my mind ki chalo, so many people might have given the audition, so okay, there we are, done. So I got a call from her few days later that they liked you. They want you to go to Mumbai and audition there. I said okay. So I thought of really discussing my daddy home. Like, okay, let's do it, audition dene jaate hain, let's go. So I and my dad came here for the audition. Auditioned for 2 days. Then I left. For two days I went to the audition. Second day I was back to Delhi. Then again I got a call after a few days that now they want to look test. I said okay, again come to Mumbai. I said okay, so I again came back to Mumbai. Did the look test, came in the morning, left in the night. So, and the third time I got a call, it was for the pilot shoot. So, did the pilot and then started the shooting. Very smooth ride. It feels amazing, of course, because I am new to it. This is my first show and the experience is amazing, you know. The way people pamper you, you're the lead. I really enjoy every bit of it. Mujhe bahut maza aata hai. Okay. Not at all. Till now, so no hectic schedule, because like I was told before I got into the show, the person in Elite, the booker, she's like, listen, I'm warning you, it will be very difficult and all that. I said, okay, it's okay, that's fine. 12 hours is normal thing, sab log itna kaam karte hain. But when I came, I had this thing in my mind, it will be very difficult. But it became very easy for me because itna kuch tha nahin ki, as if I'm working night shifts ho raha hai, din bhi ho raha hai. बहुत ही चिल्ड आउट वे में हम शूट करते हैं. ऐसा भी हो चुका है जब मैं सिर्फ आई जस्ट केम गिव अ शॉट फॉर 10 मिनट्स एंड लेफ्ट की पैक अप फॉर द डे. 2-3 टाइम्स दिस हैज हैपेंड. नाउ अगेन आई हैव पैक्ड अप. सो दैट्स हाउ इट इज एंड आई एम नॉट हेक्टिक एट ऑल. वेल, देयर वाज नेवर अ सेकंड थॉट इन माय माइंड, बिकॉज़ लाइक आई टोल्ड यू, फ्रॉम द एज ऑफ 15 आई स्टार्टेड मॉडलिंग. एंड somewhere in back of mind it was there that I want to be an actor, but you don't know if it will suddenly come to you or something like that. So I never thought of it because I was just in school. I was completing my school and then I got it. So there was no time period where I can think, main kya karungi. So this thing happened. I usually listen to music. Whenever I get time, I just put my headphones big ones. And start listening to music, or if I'm bored listening to music and I have more time, I ask for the screenplay, ki aage kya hone wala hai story, so give me, I can read it. That's how I do it, and I also prepare for the future episodes. So generally, whenever I get time, when it's a free day, I go out for shopping, because aise kam time hi milta hai, if you say, because agar ek chutti mile to you would like to take rest rather than going in somewhere. So I like generally going for shopping, listening to music, and I also follow my show whenever I get time. Repeat telecast bhi dekh leti hu ki kya chal raha hai, kaisa kiya tha maine perform, and all that. Generally I don't get that angry easily, itni aasani se mujhe gussa nahi aata hai, and kabhi kabhi aa bhi jata hai, depends on human nature kya hai samne. But I don't like the messed up room, mujhe sab kuch ekdam clean chahiye, mujhe irritation hone lag jati hai agar gandgi hogi aas paas. So that's what really highs my para. Music, there's no specific genre that I follow. It's just that depends, you know, what interests you. Suddenly you listen to one song, if you like it, I start hearing that. So that's how it is. Shopping, I never decided ki main ye lene wali hu. Just go there, look around. if I find something good, I pick it up, and it's not necessarily every time also I have to buy. If I don't like something, I just roam around and come back. I don't know, I'm not crazy about something, but I really like buying shoes. Yeah, I love buying shoes.
How many pairs do you do?
No, it's not that I have loads of pairs, but still I have 15-20 with me.
Okay.
Yeah, I think 15 I'll be having. Zyada nahi hai, but still I love buying shoes. Yeah, I am there. Facebook and Twitter both.
You like to operate them?
Yeah, as in, it's not that I go 30 times a day, checking every time kya hai, kya hai. But yes, I go twice or thrice a day, dekhne ke liye what's happening. Not crazy about it, just normal numbers. Cook well. I don't cook. Mujhe ek do cheeze banani aati hai, that's it, and I avoid cooking. Not really. As in, I'm not a foodie, but of course, I like exploring if I'm going out. So I like ordering different things, but not really a foodie, not a big time foodie. Just a normal. I prefer normal ghar ka khana also, but bahar ka khana also.
But
it's mixed. Anything, yeah. Sab kuch kha leti hu main. Not a problem. But of course I've tried. How can you ask me this question? Of course I've tried. It's amazing. It's very spicy.
Yeah, you like it.
Kind of national food of Mumbai, you should of course try it. You know, if you're in Mumbai, वहाँ का जो speciality है, so I first thing I did was to have a vada pav and that bhelpuri. No, bhelpuri, panipuri. Delhi is famous for food. It's got all the food, so amazing food you get in Delhi. I love Delhi ka chaat. You know, the golgappe and the Balle Papri, all these things. And there's a place called Chandni Chowk in Delhi, where you get all the parathas, different type of parathas, this, that, varieties. Many things are there in Delhi, explore karne ko khane ke liye. So, good.
Yeah. Alright. Pleasure talking to you, Disha.
Thank you. What is
your fetish?